Hi, welcome to this Pen Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set your organization's password policy in Microsoft's 365 Admin Center. So let's get started. So I'm already logged into the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, and you can get there by going to admin.microsoft.com. You will need to be logged in, and you will also need to be an admin for your organization in order to see these settings. So the first thing you want to do is you're going to go to settings and expand that menu, and then you're going to click security and privacy. Once you get there, you'll see this password policy options here, and all you have to do is hit edit. And if you want to disable this, by default, they come with a 90-day before password expires, so the passwords expire every 90 days, so users have to reset them. And they will be notified 14 days before the password expires. So you can change these or leave them alone. You can change whatever amount of days you want that. Or you can completely disable this to set user passwords to never expire. If you do that, you just toggle this and then hit save. And that disables the whole password reset or expire every 90-day feature here. Again, that's the default. But again, you can set this for your organization as you deem fit. So, but that's how easy it is to set your password policy for your organization in Office 365, for Office 365 accounts in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Hope this video was beneficial. And if you would like to learn more about our company and our services and any Office 365 products, please visit our website at penpublishing.com. You can also find us on Facebook and Twitter. And if you're watching this video on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. As we release more of these videos, you will get notified about them. Thank you for watching, and until next time.